2021 Recital! Musicfully presents Music Under the Big Top! Woohoo! All right. So, welcome. We are so delighted that we are able to be here in this beautiful park making music together. It's such an exciting thing to see all of your beautiful faces in person, and we're just delighted to be here having fun and making music together. It's a really great chance to show off all of our students' hard work and how much they've put into preparing for this performance over the course of the entire semester, and we are just so proud of them. Since you are in this beautiful park, you can hear we have a gorgeous chorus with us today. So I guess it happens only once in 17 years that we get to hear this. So we told all of our students to sing out and we'll make the most of it and just have a good old time. So let's get this party started. Sam Rudy, she's going to be kicking us off with The Juggler and My Favorite Things.
Apples, peaches,
remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad.
All right, give it up for Elizabeth! Woohoo! All right, fantastic job. Elizabeth is our resident costume queen. She always has the coolest outfits. I love it. Good job, sweetheart. Soli! Woohoo! Lucas singing Tightrope.
Some people long for life that is simple and planned. Time will run. Some people won't still see, but they're safe for all land. To follow what's written, but I'd follow you to the great unknown. Off to a world. Hand in my hand, we promise to never let go. We're walking the tightrope, high in the sky, we can see the whole world down below. Walking the tightrope, never show. Of you. Walking the
for Penny!
Oh my goodness!
Did you bring it up for LH?
Thank you.
for Quinn.
I swear I'm cold-hearted. There's no negotiation. I'm not here for debating. You need some motivation. Just look at Ben's face. Then ask yourself how long you think I remain patient. I'll throw him overboard and land his will and kill charge. We get a hand on the wand, or he'll be ripped apart. Come on, just be smart. Although for you that must be hard. You'll get your wand. No one has to come to any harm. Don't try to intimidate. Your bark is much worse than your bite. He's the baddest of them all. I guess we're finding out tonight. Let's go. Bring it on. She's gonna play and sing for us.
Thank you.
Tessa! Seeing Greenfinch and Linnet Bird from Sweeney Todd. Thank you.
Thank you. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I don't know. She wouldn't say. Something wrong, how I long for yesterday. Love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away.
Carly! Come on down, Carly! Give it up for Carly! Give it up for Sloan!
Slow down, you crazy child. You're so ambitious for a juvenile. Then if you're so smart, tell me why are you still so where's the fire? What's the hurry about? You better cool it off before you burn it out. You got so much to do and only so many hours in a day. Hey, but you know that when the truth is told, that you can get what you want or you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through. When will you realize the end awaits for you? Slow down, you're doing fine. You can't be everything you wanna be before your time. Although it's so romantic on borderline tonight. Too bad, but it's the life you lead. So ahead of yourself that you forgot what you need. Though you see when you're wrong, you know you can't always see when you're right. You're right. Got your passion, you got your pride, but don't you know that only fools are satisfied? Dream on, don't imagine they'll all come true. When will you realize the end awaits for you? Slow down, you crazy child, and take the phone off the hook and disappear for a while. It's alright, you can afford to lose a day or two. waits for you. And you know that when the truth is told, that you can get what you want, or you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through. Ooh, why don't you realize the end awaits for you? When will you realize the end awaits for you?
First, I have to say a couple of words because my children would say, because mom. So I met I met Rebecca shortly before the pandemic. I think we had 2 in-person lessons, and then we went virtual. So, Rebecca, you gave me a soundtrack for a pandemic, 2 shoulder surgeries, the birth of a grandbaby, and homeschooling some of these guys. And I just want to thank you for that. You kept my sanity, which I'm about to lose right now. Okay. Yeah, thank you, Circus.
The butcher, the baker, the grocer, the clerk are secretly unhappy men because the butcher, the baker, the grandmas, the clerk get paid for what they do but no applause. They gladly bid their dreary jobs goodbye for anything. There's no business like show business, everything about it is appealing, everything that traffic will allow. Nothing you get that special feeling when you are so something and it's about. There's no people like show, people that smile. You may be stranded out in the cold. Still, you wouldn't change it for a sack of gold. Let's go on with the show. The makeup, the costumes, the scenery, the props, the audience, they're pushing me down. The headaches, the heartaches, the backaches, the flops, the sheriff who was scorching you out. The opening when your heart beats like a drum. Closing when the customers don't come. There's no business like show, no business I know. You get word before the show has started that your favorite uncle died at dawn. I'm talking that your mom and pa have parted, you're broken hearted, but you go on. There's no people like show. And when you lose it, there's no attack. Where do you get money that you don't get back? Let's go on with the show. The cowboys, the wrestlers, the tumblers, the clowns, the roustabouts who rule the show at dawn. The music, the people, the spotlight, the town, your baggage with the labels pasted on. The sawdust and the horses and the smell. That towel you've taken from the last hotel. There's no business like show. Like no business I know. Traveling down the country will be failing. Standing out in front of open eyes. Smiling as you watch the theater filling. And then you're filling up there in line. Like show, people they smile when they are alone. Yesterday they told you you would not go far. Last night you opened and there you are. Next day on your dressing room they find a scar. Let's go on with the show. Let's go on with the show.
Apologies to Ethel Merman.
Okay, congratulations, everybody, you did it! All right, I just want to do a shout out to all the teachers. If I could get all the teachers to come on up. All right, we got a Jeanette, we got, where did Carolyn go? Annie, come on down! All right, I just want to say thank you to you lovely humans, and a shout out to these lovely individuals. They are what make Musicfully a really beautiful, wonderful place for all of our students. So teachers, thank you so much. Take a bow! Woo! Awesome. Can you stay up here? I'm going to have you do the video for you. All right, next I have to do a shout out to someone that has really, really helped me in the last year. And it is with great sadness that she is moving on to bigger, better things to go work at a law firm and then go on to law school. And I just want to say, Bridget, thank you. Give it up for Bridget. All right. So come on down. Okay. Next, we... What? All right. Next, we got some certificates to give out. All right. Let me grab those. All right. Congratulations to all of our wonderful performers. Let's give them a nice round of applause one more time. Woohoo! All right. Next, we're going to call you up and come on down. We got these new awesome certificates, and you'll get the most wonderful, beautiful, delicious chocolate rose. All right. Come on down, Sam Rudy. All right, run. Sam Rudy absolutely loves to begin the recitals for us, so I appreciate that enthusiasm. Congratulations, dear.
There you go.
All right.
Great job.
Next up, we've got Elizabeth.
Woo!
Come on, come on, come on. Woo-hoo!
Woo!
All
right.
All right. And we got, where's Sully? Oh, here she comes running.
Woo!
First ever recital in the books. You did awesome. All right. Good job, sweetheart. Proud of you. Nice job. All right. And I think Maya had to leave. She had a recital. All right. And then the dance crew, Audrey. First recital in the books.
There you go. Good job, sweetheart.
Hey, Audrey, get, well, there we go. Good. No, turn. You're good. Never mind. All right. Is Casey? Where's Casey? I see a Jack. Where's Casey?
Oh,
she might be at the playground. Come on. Run, my darling dear. Run. Yeah, there you go.
Woo!
Come on. Come up here. Up. Up. You get chocolate. Come get chocolate. Chocolate. All right, Lucas. Yeah, there you are. Awesome.
Here he comes. Great job, buddy.
All right. Now we got a, is Wesley still here?
I think
they, okay. All right.
Serena?
Is Serene still here? Did she? Okay. We had a lot of dance recitals and baseball games that we had a lot of conflicts that we had to deal with. So thank you all for working through it. Now, we had someone that was a little bit nervous at the beginning, but she did awesome. Where's Penny?
Woo!
All right. And this is first recital, right? In his first ever recital, where's Alex? There he is! Great job! Okay. All right. The other half of the Mischief Duo, where's Jack? Give it up for Jack! All right. Also in a first ever recital, where's Cameron? The enthusiasm of the McClay clan is something I appreciate. All right. Is Benji still here? I think Benji had to leave. But all right. Okay, I do see Ella. Where's Ella?
Woo!
Yay, Ella. Beautiful job, sweetheart. Nicely done. All right. Now, the most fun under the sea we've ever had. Where's Arabella? Run, darling dear. Okay. All right. Good night. Good job, dear. All right. Next up, we've got Ellen Nguyen. Woohoo! Good job, sweetheart. Oh, I love these running. We're all we're trying to do is tire them out for you so that they can sleep later. So, congratulations. There you go.
Yeah.
Woohoo!
There you are, Ellen
Nguyen. All right, next up, also in her first ever recital, where is Quinn? Is Quinn still here or she have to leave? She left. I'm just kidding. All right, I think we've got our fancy dressed. Where's Margaret? Is Margaret still here? A lot of baseball games. Okay. All right. Where's Tessa? Nice job, sweetheart. Okay. All right. And the high notes of them all. Where's Clelia? Here, trade places so I can give her certificates. Good job, Clelia. Congratulations. Well done. Okay, where's Kushal? There you are. Awesome, dude.
Awesome.
Nice job. And the other half of that fabulous duo, where's Vanika? Woohoo! That was a big piece today. Good job. All right, where is Kiana? Oh, she knows what to do. This is not her first rodeo, but man, did you improve this semester. Good job, good job. Woo, woo, woo.
Good job, yeah.
All right, where's Carly?
Woo,
woo,
woo.
And our pop star galore, where's Sloan? All right, and in her first ever recital, where's Lily?
Lily!
Okay. All right, and then Clan McClay Meredith! Oh my god, I adore you.
You are the best.
And the McClay dancers!
Yay! Oh, God. Okay, fabulous. Okay, just a couple more things, and I swear we'll let you go. If you haven't already seen it in your programs, there's a thing about our camp. It should be a lot of fun. It will be right here on July 12th through 16th, and it should be a blast. Congratulations, everybody. You were awesome. Thank you. We are Musicfully, where music is fun.